Good Thursday morning, meteorologist Ted Schmidt. We have a gem of a day shaping up, at least so far. It's been a fantastic morning. We woke up to upper 50s very early this morning. We have a crisp, cool atmosphere. A little different now. Things have started to warm up. In fact, very quickly they are warming up. Dew points are only in the 50s. We have abundant sunshine. It is just a great looking day, though. It is going to warm up. We're going to be a little warmer than average. In fact, already we're within a degree of the seasonal average for the entire day. 75 is today's typical high temperature. We're still early in June, so still at this point, the climate average still a little more spring-like in that regard. But yeah, we're going to warm up quickly. We're talking mid-80s later on with some sun. That's our Gualt Group camera from Assisi Heights, and we're going to enjoy some sunshine today, at least until about the evening commute. That's when we begin to see the chance for some showers and thunderstorms, and we may see some strong storms tonight. It's a smaller level risk than what we had on Tuesday night. Not as much of the widespread activity, but still a chance of showers and thunderstorms nonetheless. We're going to be watching for that as we move along for the latter part of today. Right now, though, it's a good-looking Thursday so far. Here's a look northward from South Broadway. 74 in Rochester, Austin 76, Charles City 76. Here we are at a minute past 9 o'clock on this Thursday morning. Dew point 55. Pretty comfortable stuff so far. It's going to be climbing a little bit late in the day. Just enough humidity out there to prime the atmosphere and bring the possibility of some thunderstorms and maybe some strong storms again by evening. Winds pretty light out of the south at 9 miles per hour. Day planner today, we're looking at some thunderstorms after about 4 or 5 o'clock. More widespread storms closer to sunset. And as we may see, maybe a couple of clusters of storms. We're going to highlight that a little bit. I'm going to look at the day planner, but looking at 80 degrees or so by noon, and 85 the expected high later this afternoon. Satellite radar watching thunderstorms to our north and west. There's a cold front on its way. That's what's going to trigger those late day storms. Once it moves through, the next couple of days it's nice and quiet, but today it'll be a little thunderous by the evening hours. Looking at slight risk of severe weather. That's the second level. See the marginal risk. I'll highlight that here, maybe. Let's see what we're looking at here. This is slight risk of severe weather. We had, a couple of days ago, enhanced risk, and that is the third level. So we had the highest level severe weather risk and the biggest outbreak overall so far this season. Largest number of severe storms and damage, and that was Tuesday night. So today, again, looking at slightly lower level of severe action. Coming up this evening, but we're going to be watching that still nonetheless. Large hail damaging winds, by far the biggest concerns at this point. 5 this evening, all the way until about 4 in the morning tomorrow, because I think we're going to have a couple of rounds, maybe some in the evening evening commute till about sunset, some more after midnight. But right now, severe weather risk tomorrow, out of here. Looks like a fantastic Friday. Even Saturday looks fantastic. We get to Saturday afternoon, some strong storms possible well west of us. And by Sunday, it looks like that severe risk kind of grazes our area to the north. We'll have to keep an eye on that, but as so far it's looking like we may have a lesser degree of that chance of thunderstorms, maybe just a couple of storms on Sunday with severe weather north and west of us at this point. But for today, high-risk future track, we're looking at about 5 to 6 o'clock, the onset of these storms. Large hail damaging winds in those storms. After sunset, maybe a break for a couple of hours, then we go to the overnight hours. And a couple of waves of more intense storms will still be possible until about 4 in the morning. So warm sunshine today, then some thunderstorms tonight, and then after this, pretty mellow stuff. We're looking at temperatures close to 80, if not a little cooler in some cases, less humidity for a couple of days, and temperatures over the weekend right around 80 degrees. So here's future track. Some isolated storms about 5 or 6 o'clock. Here's a larger batch of storms right along that front that comes in after midnight. By 6 a.m., we're out of the thunderstorm threat. We have some sunshine, a cool northwest breeze, less humidity. Again, in the air, drier, crisp air comes back in from Canada. High pressure makes for a very pleasant Friday, 70s to low 80s. And then Saturday, maybe even a couple degrees cooler than that. We wake up to mid-50s Saturday morning, have high temperatures in the afternoon in the 70s to near 80. But today, by 10 degrees above average, warmer than average, 85 in Rochester, Austin 89, Mason City 89, 87 in Winona, some late afternoon showers and thunderstorms, highs around 85 again, 60s tonight. So for today, light southwest breeze, late day storms, 85. Tonight, 63, thunderstorms likely, especially maybe in a couple of waves, some of those in the evening, and then heavier rain and maybe some lines of stronger storms at the midnight hour. And then tomorrow, 80 degrees and sunshine, A little less humidity in the air once again. Northwest winds on that high pressure making for a very pleasant day. 7-day forecast, isolated shower or thunderstorm Wednesday, or Sunday rather, not an all-day threat, just a couple of showers here and there. And then by next Tuesday, that's when it gets interesting. We could have some heavy rainfall. That is when we're thinking that the tropical storm in the Gulf of Mexico makes landfall in New Orleans or in Louisiana, somewhere in that vicinity anyway. That'll be Sunday, perhaps. Some of that moisture is going to stream northward up the Mississippi Valley and may fuel more thunderstorm chances for us on Tuesday as a cold front comes through. So we go from heat, humidity on Monday, upper 80s, to something a little cooler Tuesday with some soggy weather. And beyond that, looks like maybe the next 5 or 6 days beyond that. That's looking down the road, obviously, quite a ways, but some cool and crisp dry weather and some sunshine, some pretty pleasant stuff as it stands right now, maybe in about 7 or 8 days away. In the meantime, enjoy today's sunshine. Be weather aware tonight. Maybe a couple of strong storms this evening. So we'll be monitoring that. And have a great Thursday. We'll see you back here tomorrow for TGIF.